warning after tons of dyed pork meat were discovered being sold as more expensive beef. The agency acted after several shipments were discovered at wholesalers. Although there's no health risk, adding undeclared substances to food products is illegal as well as dishonest.